I think this visit is going very well. We had a meeting this morning with several businessmen and entrepreneurs from India. Some of them already investing in Portugal and with very interesting investments in the pharmaceutical industry, in automobile industry, in renewable energies. But I think there's a lot of other opportunities that I see a lot of interest from Indian firms, namely on tourism and on residence as well. We have received people from all over the world. Portugal is a very welcoming country that is strongly committed within the European Union. And we have a golden visa program and tax incentives for people that move to our country. And some businessmen from India have already enjoyed this program, and from other countries like Brazil, the United States or China. And we want to welcome more people. What we saw here was a great interest of investments, and also that the entrepreneurs and businessmen of India that have already invested in Portugal are quite happy about their investments, are moving forward and increase their presence in the country. What they found in Portugal was a country that works with European standards, that is very well integrated in the European market, but at the same time has very competitive costs, very good links to the Portuguese-speaking countries, to Africa, to South America, and these links and these bridges that Portugal can bring are very interesting for the business of the Indian firms. This is what we are promoting here. We want to promote a good relationship between the two peoples and the two countries, but we want to have concrete and solid relationship that is based on the bridges that businessmen can do and are already doing.